Hi guys, welcome to WebSensePro, welcome to another tutorial video, and in this video I'll show you step-by-step process on how you can submit sitemap of your Shopify store to Google Search Console. Google Search Console is a free tool by Google to measure organic traffic. So if you're just relying on Google paid ads, you should definitely submit your website to Google Search Console to measure the organic traffic and get some sales or increase sales through organic traffic. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, which will help me create more valuable content for you guys. So without further ado, let's learn how to install Google Search Console. So guys, that's one of my clients' Shopify store where I will show you guys how to find your sitemap and how you can submit it to Google Search Console. So what is Google Search Console? Google Search Console is basically a free tool provided by Google through which you can expedite your indexing, through which you can submit your website to Google and let the Google know that this is my website and please index my website. How the reporting looks like in Google Search Console, let me show you. So let me pull up our website, which is WebSensePro.com, and that's the report where I can see all of the organic clicks. Meaning it will show only those clicks which are coming through Google searches. It does not include any other clicks, meaning if you have any traffic on your store which is coming directly through referrals, through email marketing, or through Google Ads, it won't show those traffic to this report. It will just show the traffic which is coming through Google searches, Google News, and from YouTube or Google image search. So that's the traffic which we can track through Google Search Console. And in this tutorial, I'll teach you guys how you can submit a sitemap of your Shopify store to the Search Console. Okay, now first step to find out the sitemap. So basically, where is our sitemap in Shopify? So you just need to go to your store link and type in /sitemap.xml. And here you have your sitemap links showing up. So that's a sitemap for our product pages. That's the sitemap for our normal pages and so forth and so forth. Okay, now how we will submit this to our Search Console. Now first I'm going to go to search.google.com. again, I'll put the link in the video description so you can simply click on it and navigate to it. Now there will be a drop down showing up. You might not see too many websites here. I have multiple websites of my clients. So what I'm gonna do, I'll just click on add property here, and then here I will add a URL. So it's asked, click on this URL prefix option and add a new URL. So just copy the URL and paste in here. Okay, now click on continue. Now once you click on continue, it will ask you to verify the ownership of the domain name. Google is asking us, how do I know that if you are the correct owner of the website? In order to prove that, we will need to copy this HTML tag and add into our store. And in order to do so, what I'm going to do, I'll just go to the backend of the store. Okay, I'm already logged in. You might see a login prompt, so you will need to log in. After that, click on sales channel here and then click on online store. You might see online store here already. So click on that and then scroll down, and whatever activated theme you have, just click on this three small dot and then click on edit code. And from edit code, you need to navigate to theme.liquid file. So here's my theme.liquid file. And then under head, I'll add this verification tag here. So just copy the verification tag and then paste below head. Once pasted, click on save. And after saving the theme.liquid file with verification tag, you can simply go to Search Console and click on this verify button. And it might take a few minutes or seconds, and here you go. Now the ownership of your domain is verified. Now click on go to properties, and here you will see an option of sitemap. Click on that, sitemaps, and here you can submit sitemaps. So in this case, we already have sitemaps submitted for this website, so I just created in order to show you guys how it's gonna look. So you can simply click on sitemaps and type sitemap.xml and click on submit. Once you do that, you will have the sitemap showing up below here, and it will show the status of it. If it's failed, you might have to wait for another day or so in order to submit again, and it will show the success status here. And that's it for the tutorial, guys. That's a short tutorial of how you can submit a sitemap to Google Search Console for your Shopify store. Until next video, have a great day.